Hey there, are you encountering the BLZBNTBGS00000002 error when launching Call of Duty Warzone or any other game through the battle.net launcher? No need to stress. In this guide, I'll guide you through the steps to fix this error and get you back to gaming smoothly. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Reset your network settings. Begin by opening Settings, then click on Network and Internet. Next, navigate to Advanced Network Settings and click on Network Reset. Proceed to clicking on Reset Now. Confirm by clicking on the Yes button. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit Enter. Now enter netsh space winsock space reset and hit Enter. Follow it up with ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig/release and hit Enter. Now input ipconfig/renew and press Enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 2. If the matchmaking struggle persists, try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type CMD in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press Enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press Enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to Settings and click on Network and Internet. Then click on Ethernet. Click on the Edit button next to DNS Server Assignment. Select Manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click Save and check if the issue is resolved. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.